Hello boys and girls, welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Shadowrun Returns, and we're back to the box. So yeah, we've got an invasion to stop and we ain't doing so good so far. So yeah, gotta figure out what to do. Here's what I have learned from the previous sessions. There will be some bugs coming out from the wall. There's no stopping that. Oh, and I'm carrying on from the save right after Jessica's grand speech. Okay, so point one, we know that Jessica gets her power from these thingies. At the same time, these thingies seem to be impervious to whatever we try to do them. However, if we stand near them, then they might get caught in similar blast as we do. Second thing, Jessica keeps moving around, and when she goes to a pillar, she gets more strength and doodad and whatnot. Also, I think she's summoning bugs, I'm too sure about that. But yeah, what definitely didn't work was to try and shoot the bug spirits with the Spirito spray. What do you have? Okay. Because point one, if I put my Muppets on an overlook with the bug spray, waiting for them to shoot at the perfect moment when the bug spirit appears, then of course they emptied the weapon on somebody else in the meantime. So better not bother. Another thing I tried, which didn't seem to work too well, but which I might gonna try again, was to sort of make a base into one corners and make the enemy come to us. And the downside of this being that if we are too close together, then all sorts of nasty ranged attacks catch many of us in one blast. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to try and make a little outpost in this area here, but I'm going to put my buggers quite far apart. And yet another thing is that obviously our strengths are divided if we try to take down Jessica and the bugs at the same time. So the course of action for now is, let's try to target Jessica and let's try to camp out in this area. Okay then, now let's see, what do we have in the way of enhancements and enchantments and whatnot. Oopsie, no. So let's make Coyote more accurate. Also, this probably fails, but let's try to put a mark on her. Yep. And now who has grenades? Nope. Could you? Nope, not now. So we wait with the grenades until they have cuddled up. No, you. Let's try. Yep. Okay. he is immune, so he will stay somewhere here. Without this, what's the 46? Still 46. Okay, let's try this one. What about this one? What does this do? Oh, kneecap. And of course, you missed. First bug came out from this thingy. Okay, I'm gonna leave him over here. You fall back further. Oh, of course I mixed up my people. Why didn't the Overwatch go off, I wonder? Can I do the accuracy thingy? Yes. How could you miss? You are our shooting person. Okay, I am probably going to regret this, but let's do this thing again, even though it has failed us so many times before. And now they're gonna shoot Jessica, aren't they? He needed. Okay, reload. Yes. Okay. So, mark. Let's do more damage. Do about Jessica? Oh, you should totally. Okay, never mind. Send Harlequin further away. This is where the manual save comes. And I'm going to overwrite what I've got. So it doesn't show the autosave. Okay, let's just go from here. There. should actually do some healing. And then I'm sending you over here. And of course now you are in the range of this one. What the fuck? Shoot her too. Good. Save here. I'm going to save every turn, basically. And now comes the spirit thing. If I use up his thingy, he won't be able to reload and overwatch. Okay, let's see. Let me do the spray. Okay, I think we got them. So this leaves you in an awkward position, but what do you do? Oh! We have got enough to reload. And set watch. And reload. And set watch. So, this bug here. Favor of the Queen, huh? Okay. I think it might be time to bring in some grenades. You heal Coyote. Oh, fuck, okay. You know what? First, okay, this fucker is over here. Where should I move you? Ah. Oh. you move here. We missed you. Throw your grenade. Now you first move. Second. Some magic shit. Actually, do this. Okay, so these are... No, wait, this one came from the wall, so she didn't actually summon it, did she? Oh, crap. Let's see now. Quick save. This was the beginning of the turn, wasn't it? Let's see this.